Fabio Scozzoli, born 8 August 1988, is an Italian swimmer. Topic: Biography. On 25 July 2011 won the silver medal at the World Championships in Shanghai in the 100 meters breaststroke, beaten by Alexander Dale Oen and in front of Cameron van der Burra, also establishing two Italians' records, in the semi-final with a time of 59.83 and in the final with a time of 59.42. On 27 July 2011 has also won the silver medal in the 50 meters breaststroke, behind Brazilian Felipe Franca Silva and again in front of Cameron van der Burra, also establishing the Italian record in that distance with a time of 27.17. On 13 December 2012 Scozzoli became the first Italian swimmer ever to win a gold medal in a World Swimming Championships 25 meters competition, winning the men's 100 meters breaststroke at Istanbul 2012. Once back in Italy, 4 August has improved the primacy of the Italian and European short course 50 meters breaststroke in, held by Alessandro Terran, winning the Italian title in summer leagues. Topic: Olympic achievements. Topic: See also. Italy national swimming team, multiple medalists.